An auto supplier planning to hire 300 people has broken ground on its new Chattanooga plant. Plastic Omnium is locating its new $70 million factory at Enterprise South. The plant will build bumpers for Volkswagen's new SUV, as well as for other automakers. Initial hiring has already started, but most jobs will be filled in 2015.